Good day everyone, and today I will be making for you quite unusual video. Usually I'm shooting for you some luxury properties, which is usually on a beachfront, it's Palm Jumeirah or something else. But today we are in a family community which is located in Mohammed bin Rashid city. And the name of this community is Sobha Hartland. What is great in this community? It's location, of course. It's located directly next to downtown and Business Bay, which are overcrowded. However, over here, it's a quiet and peaceful community, which is quite important, I guess, during coronavirus. Also, there are two schools in the area, so you won't have any problem with your kids, not now, not in future, and don't need to spend a lot of time in traffic at the morning to drop your kids and pick them up. So basically there are 8 buildings in the project. You can find from studio to 3-bedroom apartments, plus there are some duplexes on the rooftop, as you can see. Developer states that they have the best quality finishing. Let's go and check. Hello, please come in. We are in a 3-bedroom duplex right now. It's a really family place. You cannot find super luxury stuff over here. Obviously, it's a simple home for your family and yourself, of course. Let me show you what you can find on a kitchen. As for me, kitchen is quite spacious. Quality of material is, it's not bad. What can I say? There is a plenty of space for everything. Like you can cook here. You can play to put some stuff over there. So everything is reachable and user friendly. Also, there is a built-in appliances like a fridge. So everything is on the place. And I bet you can find dishwasher here. Yep, I was right. It's right on a place. Not far from the sink, by the way. A lot of developers doing this mistake. They are putting sink, for example, over here, and dishwasher in another side of the kitchen. Over here, you just can put your dishes directly from sink to the dishwasher. Also, there is a maid's room. Obviously, this apartment is not small. It's 3,800 square foot or 340 square meters, and you will need maid. There is a maid's room where your maid can stay 24/7. Also, there is a guest room, which is quite important when you have guest who is coming to visit you. It's better to show hospitality to your guests nowadays because, you know, corona situation, everybody try to cut expenses so you can allow your relatives to stay here. Or if you don't like your relatives, you can rent them this room. Let me show you terrace. Actually, to be honest, it's quite hot outside, so I'll just show you quickly because terrace is amazing. Winter time, I'm pretty much sure that you will find a lot of wonderful moments on this terrace. As you see, it's quite big. You can put artificial grass over here, some barbecue areas, put tables, and spend some time with your friends right here. And by the way, if you want to see facilities, it's over there. So there are some pools, gyms, kids playing area. As you see, this house is quite big. I even wouldn't call it as a duplex. For me, it looks more like townhouse because see, you have your backyard, you have your 2 stories, ceilings are quite high. So yeah, let me show you what is upstairs. Upstairs we have 2 rooms, which is a master bedroom and second bedroom, plus there is a storage. Now, we are on the first floor of this duplex. On the right you have a master bedroom, on the left you have a second bedroom. So which way do you want to go? Let's go here. Smart idea, by the way, livable area of this townhouse is not so big, so you can put your desk with your computer over here. Plus there is a storage over here, or you can use this place as a study because table with computer will fit over here as well. So this is the master bedroom. You have some wardrobe place over here. Let me show you bathroom as long as we are going here. Bathroom is quite standard. It has separate bathtub, shower, and all set of bathroom appliances. And guys, by the way, Yelena, can you just show wardrobes one more time? Now, this set of wardrobes is for you, my friend. Let me show you your wife's part. Ta-da! You have a lot of wardrobe space over here, but I'm not really sure that your wife will allow you even use those wardrobes, because it's never enough. This is master bedroom. Yes, I do understand that it's not big, but there is a space for everything. So there is a king size bed, you can put your TV over here, bedside tables over there, plus if you are a smoker, you have a terrace over there, or you can spend time on this terrace. Like, terrace is quite big. So let me show you second bedroom. By the way, developer wasn't lying. Quality of finishing is above average over here. You have smart home system with controlled ACs. I don't see any china over here. And we are in a second bedroom. And you know what? It's look big. It is bigger than a master bedroom. That's strange. However, this is second bedroom. It's quite big. There is a space for everything. There is a wardrobe space over here. I feel quite comfortable in this room. I like this room even better than master bedroom. And this is the bathroom for this townhouse. Everything is here. Shower, bathtub, toilet, no bidet, but no one cares. No one using it anyway. And what is this? Oh! You! Look! I didn't see this option even in luxury properties, which cost 3 times more than that. I like this feature. This is huge plus for this apartment. Okay guys, that's it with this apartment. I showed you everything. Honestly speaking, this is a medium quality apartment for the middle class people. You will not find any luxury stuff over here, except that magic button in bathroom, of course. Otherwise, nothing special, but for family, it's a good area. It's next to schools, it's next to business areas like DFC or Business Bay. For quiet family life, it's a quite good option. In case if you want to know more about this property or any other property in this area, let me remind you that there is from studio apartment to 3-bedroom apartments, plus 2-bedroom duplexes or townhouses. If you want to get more details about those properties, you can find all my contact details in the description to this video. Please don't forget to subscribe to see more video tours of luxury property and how show this apartment not really luxury, but still it's video tours. Thank you for watching. Bye!